Game on, everybody. My name is Gearwolf here, and right now I'm going to learn a new word just to save these people from being mind controlled. Let's see if we can do anything to help out. I don't know if the old man has any knows what he's doing, but I guess I should give it a try. God damn it.
Here in my shrine.
Oh, shut up, Mirak. God damn you. Which one should I use? I mean, he wasn't clear about which one it was. Alright, let's try this one. So this one does have a use. What the hell? Oh man. Alright. Let's go. Ah, gross. Puked on me. You aren't even stronger than a freaking giant. What makes you think you can beat me? Yeah, kneel down to me. Son of a bitch. Hey, Pops.
The air is different. We are safe.
Your people are free.
So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you.
What do we know?
If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress.
That's not enough. I need to stop him now.
I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book.
Tell me more about this book.
Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing. Unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth... He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Don't worry about it.
All
I'll
make
be fine.
Shelter you.
Dang, I don't know why this has to be so freaking far away.
You follow me.
Who taught you how to talk?
You follow me.
I feel like this is a trap. But this is too good to pass up. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Excuse me, guys. It's so weird. Hello?
You strong and dragon.
Where do you live before... Okay. Where did you live before you were here? Did you?
Dragon in all places, all of world within great water.
Okay.
You strong. Help Dragon.
What's going on here?
We family. We strong. You stronger.
Yeah. What are you saying? You need
beast
my help.
Run, prize beast. Run. Bull tribe king. Chase away. Bilgamak, fear. You bring him. Follow you. Yes.
It's an animal, some kind.
Bilgamak, prize beast. You find him. Follow. Bilgamak, love meat. Give meat. He follow. You go.
Okay, weird. I'm not gonna actually do this mission, this is just too weird. Cool, but, weird. I mean, a moment ago this tribe was trying to kill me, and now they're asking for my help. This is just weird. I rather not do this mission. Not on video, though. Let's just go back to the main priority mission I was doing. Let me just kill this thing before it tries to kill me. Guess not. So I don't have to. But I have to, well, I don't have to do it. What the fuck? Why are you running away all of a sudden? Come on. Come on, fight me, man. Are you not a monster? An evil one at that? There we go, now we're talking. Stop being a coward. They're gonna start a fight, might as well finish it. Guess I gotta help that these guys too. Oh, for a minute there, I thought it wouldn't work. Get out of the way, it's gonna blow. Guys, get out of the way, let me take care of it myself.
Something you need?
No, I'm good. I just came to help. Man, this place is really weird. Normally you wouldn't see all these mushrooms in Skyrim. These elves live life really, really odd. Here it is. Float up. Whoa. That is awesome.
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mirak? found one?
Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now.
Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting.
I call that interesting.
Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then.
Okay. Nah, I take the expressway. I like the expressway. Alright, I'm starting to feel lonely. Good thing I have this with me. Hold up. What's up, buddy? It's been a long time since we last talked to each other.
You would shut out the darkness!
This thing. Pretty sure I charged it. Damn sniper.
Time to die, Outlander!
Come on, we gotta find a way to get through there. Where's the assassin guy? He's with me. He wasn't with me a moment ago. Get out of here. But first, we gotta find the opening to this place. I don't know what this button does. That's gonna hurt.
Your enemies will soon know
Yeah, I get it. Really don't have to go through that. What now? Oh. Require item. Well, where the hell could I find the item? Is there a chest here somewhere? God, I really wish this guy was here. Probably could help me out. I'll go check out the dead bodies. Make sure that they don't have it. Nope. Who the hell has a frickin' thing? Jesus Christ, man. Why is it so hard to find this thing? I just need this one thing in order to get in the frickin' door. I just wish I don't have to frickin' get the thing in order to get in the door. This is crazy. Let me see if this guy might help out. Just gonna wait it out a bit. Waste 5 hours or something.
What? We don't need something? Talvis is Master Naloth's surprise. Elenia is our Ulves runs the kitchens. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I hope you're not friends with them.
Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creator's mind anyway. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it.
Well, I'm with you, man. Because I killed everybody, so you don't have to worry about a thing.
Of Nachardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit.
I knew it.
I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it.
The
book is just inside.
Alright. Well, let's go. Here it is.
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply...
I can't taste it.
As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, to the boilers.
Get this over with. I can't open it.
Charga, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it.
Well, seems easy enough.
Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remembered to pick up the cube I placed in the pedestal.
Yeah, I'll. There we go. Alright, let's go. Leave that on. Oh, I see why.
These must be the great workshops of Lacharya. Chris, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete.
Better. Come on. I'm leaving with or without you, man. Come on. That's what I need at the water.
Let's see where this leads.
Lead us to home. Cube. How could I miss that? Alright, got four.
Kill!
freedom! Is there something here? Nope. Nothing important, doesn't seem like it. Freedom! It looks like we're back. Stupid robots. They're not supposed to be they shouldn't exist in this game. It's wonders they would, but still. If they're gonna be enemies, then they shouldn't be in existing. Come on. I don't know why I gotta deal with these robots. I mean, technology cannot be this advanced. 3? Oh man, I only got 2! Well, let's see what happens. Gave me the option to do that. Alright, screw off, buddy. Get out of here. Out of here. Out. 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 Damn spiders. Spiders, I hate them. Rokus, you owe me a lot, man. I'm not beating you. What I do is
not anything else. Quickly now.
I wonder, how do I get through here now? Am I even supposed to go here? Yeah, I got no idea. I guess I'm gonna go back.
That was easier than I expected.
Oh, wait.
Glad you were here to do all the hard work. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
Actually, there's a little thing right there. Maybe if I control those things, I might have a chance. Let's see what happens. I'm just gonna get out of here. I don't see any point of staying here, so yeah, just gonna go. What the? Oh, I gotta go underground. Ah, no worries. I don't mind swimming down. Let's hope this works, though. Oh, it does.
Stop that!
What the? Someone's there? No. Oh.
Now be as simple as you can turn off the ball. That seems to have done it. Of course, it took longer than I hoped, but at least it's finally done. Look out! Another steam centurion.
I got this, Doctor. No need to blow the steam, man.
Going to head back upstairs and see if the reading room has... So, it should be a simple matter to release the book.
Well, come on, let's go. It was a long process, but I'm glad I finally was able to do it. The book! I got it! Wait, what's
at last! I hope it was worth it!
Oh god, wait.
Please, be my guest. You deserve.
What? He tricked me. Did he? What happened? I guess I end up here. God. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna end it here for now. Like, subscribe, favorite, and I hope I get to see you guys the next time. And goodbye.